He who has come to know unvirtue in association with pleasure, such as he who has a dissolute youth behind him, imagines that virtue must be associated with the unpleasurable. He, on the contrary, who is much tormented by his passions and vices, longs for peace and happiness of soul in the practice of virtue. It is thus possible that two virtuous people completely misunderstand one another.